Virtual reality has been all the rage in the last couple of years, but it isn't limited to just video games. Developers in Korea have now used the technology to help a visually impaired piano player to read music and young patients to alleviate pre-surgery anxiety. Park Se-young has more.
A pianist suffering from poor vision puts on a virtual reality device. Thanks to a VR app designed for the visually impaired, he can play the piano while reading the sheet music.
Since I read music with my peripheral vision, I can only see one note at a time. This device allowed me to practice with the right posture, which made me less tired, and I can see the score pretty clearly.
Instead of an ordinary consultation before a surgery, Pororo the penguin gives the children a virtual tour of the operating theater. The tour helps alleviate anxiety before the operation and increases compliance when anesthetizing children.
Of the 35 children given the VR tour, 28 didn't show signs of anxiety or feel strange about being put under anesthesia.
Virtual reality has been used for psychotherapy and for practicing surgical procedures for many years. The global VR market, valued at around $2 billion in 2016, is expected to reach around $27 billion by 2022. Park Se-young, Arirang News.